Welcome back to the Drupal Academy. In this video, we are going to learn how to include the JavaScript in your custom theme in Drupal 9. JavaScript can add dynamic behavior and interactivity to your website, making it more engaging for your visitors. So let's get started. The first thing you need to do is create a JavaScript file that contains your custom code. In your Drupal 9 installation, navigate to the root directory of your theme. Here I have created this custom theme name as Evolve. And if you don't have a custom theme yet, you can watch the video on how to create the custom theme in a Drupal 9. I will add that video link here in the description, or you can watch that video by clicking on this suggestion. Once you are in the theme directory, create a new folder called as JS to store your JavaScript file. Inside the JS folder, create a new file with a descriptive name. For example, let's call it as a custom.js. Open the custom.js in your code editor and start writing your custom JavaScript code. For this demo purpose, I have added this loading.jp on my web page, and on the refresh of this page, it's now loading. So now we will add the JavaScript code that will hide this loader after the 3 seconds. So again, go to the your custom.js and start writing the code. So in this file, we will write the code which will hide this loader after the 3 seconds. So first we need to write the function. Again, close this function with the jQuery. So this is the way to write the jQuery in a Drupal. Now we will write the document.ready function, $document.ready function. Inside this function, we will write the set timeout function, which we will set the timeout as 3000 milliseconds. 3000 milliseconds means 3 seconds, so that this loader will get disappeared after the 3 seconds. So we want to hide this loader. We will hide this class using the JavaScript function as a fade toggle. Dot class name dot fade toggle. So now our JavaScript file is ready. Now we need to define a Drupal library that associates your JavaScript file with your custom theme. For that, go to the your theme name dot libraries dot yml file. My theme name is Evolve. So inside this theme name, we will add the one more key which will specify the location of our custom JS file. So after that, we will write the location of our JS file. Our JS file is located inside the JS directory. So js/custom.js colon and open and close curly brace. If your JavaScript file depends on any external libraries, you can list them under the dependencies. Drupal will automatically include the necessary dependencies when loading your JavaScript file. So our custom.js file is depend on the jQuery, so we will include the dependency as a core/jQuery. Save this file. Next step is we need to include this library inside the .info.yaml file. So for that we have included that library in this way. Library is colon evolve and this global styling which we have mentioned here. In custom.js file you need to mention jQuery as this way, J and Q as a capital. Save this file, again clear the cache. The cache is clear. Now go to the web page. Here you can see the loader is still loading. Now I will refresh this page, so it should now stop loading this loader after the 3 seconds. Here you can see the loader is disappeared. I will again refresh it. Here you can see the loader is getting disappeared after the 3 seconds. So in this way we have added this custom JavaScript and included that JavaScript using the this libraries, and we have included this libraries inside the info.yaml file of your custom theme. Including JavaScript in your custom theme allows you to add interactive and dynamic functionality to your Drupal 9 website. So by following these simple steps, you can easily integrate your custom JavaScript code into your theme. Remember, creating the separate JavaScript files and defining libraries ensures that your code is organized and properly loaded by Drupal. Additionally, don't forget to clear the Drupal cache after making any changes to your theme or the JavaScript file. Also, make sure to indent this code properly by adding the 2 spaces, otherwise it will give you the errors. So that's it from this today's tutorial on how to include the JavaScript in your custom theme in a Drupal 9. I hope you found this information helpful. Please like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching and see you next time.